A naming ceremony is held for the Port of Baltimore's newest ship. The ceremony was held at the port's Fairfield Marine Terminal for the Grimaldi Group's new vessel. Named Grande Baltimora, it's a 650-foot car and truck carrier. The new Italian flag vessel can transport 6,700 cars at a time, along with construction and farming machinery.